Hello, it's Gain. I'm back with part 23, I believe. I don't remember. Okay, last off, this pissed me off. I finally got it back. I destroyed them and then I just conquered it. I forgot to do all this bullshit too. Oops.
We roll the waves. I captain, destroy.
So, yay for that.
Aye, aye, captain. No more moves. Aye, captain. Aye, aye, captain. Aye, captain. Destroy. We roll the waves. Aye, aye, captain. You. Boats ready.
There.
Yes, captain. No more.
You need to get destroyed.
Aye, captain. Destroy. The sea is ours.
You need to get destroyed because I've got to do all
the
of this.
The sea is ours. Aye, captain.
And I'll be sending you this way.
Captain. Out of moves.
And you're happy as fuck. We'll go ahead and do that. We'll do that. Okay. So now I'm gonna be gaining a little bit of money. Hopefully those stay weak, and those are weak, and then I'm gonna get those two peasants so I can take that.
Orders. Forward.
And you should go fuck yourself, because that's fucking stupid. Because I was gonna send him to help, but no, of course not. That'd be way too easy. So yeah, this episode, or the part, or whatever you want to call it, is going to be extremely boring because I have no choice but to fix my financial problems and somehow muster up a military that can either take out Rome or take Arminium. Yeah, that's what I'm fighting with. Okay. Well, they seem to care more about taking Massilia than Tarentum.
Yes, destroy! Besieging settlement. Settlement under siege.
Okay, they stayed weak. That is good, Tarentum. Oh, I'm losing money still. Barely losing anything. I'm actually losing because they're blockading.
The sea is ours. I captain, set sail.
Dumb.
No more. Boats ready. Aye, aye, captain. No more.
Jesus.
Boats ready. Ready to sail. Aye, aye, captain.
Out of moves.
Aye, captain!
Kill them!
The sea is ours! Kill them!
Out of moves.
Okay, and this place is starting to become unhappy.
Orders? General, move out of moves.
Right. I'm gonna send you this way, and then head down.
Out of moves.
Oh, I probably should have moved that boat. Eh, whatever, fuck it. Fuck that boat. I think Julia is confused on what it needs to do. Dacia, what do you want? Did they stay weak? Yes.
General! Forward! Unable to move! Orders! Kill them! Besieging settlement. Settlement under siege.
And none of that. Holy shit, I lost a lot of money.
Orders? Yes, march!
Fuck me. Jeez.
Boats ready! Attack! We rule the waves! Destroy! We rule the waves!
Aye, aye, Captain! Boats ready!
Destroy! We rule the waves!
No more.
Aye, Captain! Ready to sail! Attack!
Yeah!
We rule the waves!
Ready to sail!
Attack!
Yeah! Fuck your
Victory!
Army.
Victory!
Ready to sail! Kill them!
Victory!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Aye, Captain!
Yes, Captain! No more.
Okay, well, I lost way too much money, and I have no idea how or why.
Fear us! The land is ours!
Why is that? Why is there so much unrest? Oh my goodness. I think I'm creating more problems than fixing them.
Yes. March.
And if I am, then fuck, that sucks.
We're under siege.
What the f- Ugh. Oh my goodness! What is going on? I still don't understand why my military upkeep is so fucking ridiculous. Like, it just baffles me. I don't get it. I don't understand where the money is going. Like, I know I got a bunch of units, but I got a lot of fucking peasants, and they're cheap as fuck. I know these guys are the most expensive thing I got, I'm pretty sure. It's... duh. Really, the only thing I can think of is say, fuck all my settlements and just blast through Rome and then backtrack. That's the only thing I can really think of that would help.
Lord? General, destroy!
I just created more problems for myself.
Victory! Our land by conquest!
I'm getting fucking nowhere. So I'm just wasting my time.
Ready. Aye, aye, Captain.
So all of this is for nothing. Awesome. Fucking. Oh my god. This is dumb.
Lord, forward. Orders, forward.
All right, so that's fucking pointless.
Lord,
you get
forward.
Down there. I'm considering just saying fuck my settlements and just take it.
Boats ready.
Oh, I gotta go through all this over again.
Victory.
Why?
I got them. Heal them. The sea is ours. Aye, aye, Captain. Ready to sail. Attack! The sea is ours. Ready to sail. Heal them. The sea is ours. Ready to sail. Destroy! The sea is ours! Boats ready!
God. I really fucking hate this right now.
Aye, aye, Captain. No more. Ready to sail. Attack!
I really don't want to say fuck my settlements and then blast through here, because that's not gonna fucking help me, because they're gonna get some of the strongest units in place of here.
Yes.
At your service.
Oh, man. Just out of curiosity.
Chief, General, attack!
Fuck you. Alright, so next turn, maybe. Okay, I'm only gaining 2,000.
General.
And I really, really should.
General, Chief,
just take
orders.
All this. Come up there.
General,
take all
Chief.
Of this.
Come forward.
Here.
Move.
And go.
No more.
Just
move.
Fucking go. Just hurry up, take Rome. See what kind of financial benefits that'll do for me. pocket, and I'll just leave them there.
General.
Okay. Save. Auto save.
Chief. Chief. Forward. Attack. Besieging settlement.
My spy did fucking nothing. Awesome.
Settlement under siege. Orders. Move out.
I don't know. We'll see how this turns out. Okay, so there's that. Get that. That's a no-go.
Boat ready!
Kill them! The sea is ours!
Destroy! Unable to move. Boat ready!
And... you're fine.
Ready to sail! Destroy!
We rule the waves!
Boat ready! Yes, Captain!
I said go over
ready
here.
Ready to sail! Yes, Captain! Ready to sail! Kill them!
We rule the waves!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Ah, fuck.
No more moves. Ready to sail! Yes, Captain!
Well...
unable to move.
Whatever. So I need this
ready
to be
to
over
sail.
Here, so I can send an army over here for various reasons. And, yeah.
Disengage!
Unable to move.
Our boats are under attack! Victory!
Okay then. So I really need this to survive.
Set sail.
Throw you in there.
Aye, Captain!
Oh, attack! Wait, that's not the one. My bad.
The sea is ours!
Attack! We rule the waves!
Yes, Captain. No more moves.
Boats ready!
Fuck!
Attack! Boats ready! Aye, aye, Captain!
Alright, I'm still losing lots of money.
Orders? March! Out of moves! General! General! Orders? Orders?
Right.
Orders? Chief, attack!
Ooh. Oh no! Ah, man. Attacking this would be... how long does it take? 9 turns. I'm gonna be so broke by then. The only thing I can think of that would work is if my spy opens the fucking gates. 40% chance, and there's been like 3 turns now, and nothing. Oh no, that, why? Why did you fucking send that there? Oh no, oh god, this is not, oh my, I don't know what to do. Oh, I don't know. Well, I know what I could do, but that's cheating.
Aye, Captain! Kill them!
What the fuck is this? You gotta be kidding me! That has gotta be the easiest fucking thing for those guys to beat! What the fuck? Oh my goodness. Yeah, so this was a pointless fucking episode. Part. Whatever.
Aye, Captain! Attack!
Come on. You are so advanced. Why is this a problem? Why is this a fucking problem? I don't get it. I don't know what Skippy Eye is going to do with that army. I really don't know what they're gonna do with it. If they go up there and attack that, then I'd be totally fucked. I know I could defend it, but the loss that I would sustain, I'd have to have low taxes, and it may not be enough.
Ready to sail. Attack!
Destroy that fucking army.
We roll the waves! Yes, Captain!
I don't know what... Oh, I want to do that so bad. I want to do that so bad.
Yes!
I really don't know what to do here. The only thing I can really think of is disband all of my army.
What's ready?
Everything. Other than... these places up here. Like this, get rid of that. But that's not 4,000 worth. So, let's just say 200 for those guys. So that's 800. They're 180.
Orders.
I got like maybe 10 of those guys, maybe roughly. Okay, that will fix the problem a little bit. There's gotta be somewhere else where I can do this. There's gotta be something.
Ready to sail. Destroy.
General.
Something somewhere. I can't fucking do this. This was dumb, what I did. This is so dumb. This is so fucking stupid. Like, I do need this army here just in case. I need an army in all of these settlements because I don't know what the fuck Gaul's gonna do. And I can't use this army to do anything because, well, fucking Julii has an army, and I can't do anything with this. I don't know what to do. I have nothing but peasants everywhere, and I'm still financially fucked. for some odd reason. Why is this so much? What do I have that's causing this? I know those two are fucking huge, but I have to wait 9 turns. Or
General.
For the gates to open. Fuck you! I'm completely lost. I have no idea what I can do. Fighting the fucking thing. Don't do this challenge. It's fucking ridiculous. I wanted to say retarded, but I just decided to do ridiculous halfway through. Ridiculous. It's fucking ridiculous. I have to have them fight with that. I have to. I have to do that.
Tonight we face.
Okay, well. I don't know what to do.
Axemen! Units! Units! Units, move out! Stand! Units! Warband! Units! Units! Stand! Units! Fight! Units, march! Units, move out! March! Forward! Units!
There's no advantage anywhere. Oh no, 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 don't. Okay.
Units, move out! Units, move out!
Reinforcements have arrived, eager for the taste of enemy blood.
What the fuck are you? I have no idea why they're running, but they are.
Unit, fall! Unit, double time!
No, don't fucking run!
Brought more weaklings to reinforce their line.
Oh, they finally show up. Okay. Why run? No. Stop it. What the fuck are you doing? No! You're fucking me up. Jesus Christ. Ah, you suck. Attack him! Jesus! You're wasting my army! Fucking attack, you jackass! You're wasting all of my fucking army that I got going here! Oh my goodness! Fucking AI! Oh fuck! Oh my goodness! Maybe I should just say fuck the AI and do this by myself, and if I lose this army, then I got the other army. This is fucking retarded. So dumb.
And think us cowards, but
fucking AI.
To find new.
The AI, they are fucking retarded. So dumb. Oh my. Why? I'm fucked. I would essentially lose if I can't take Rome, because I can't financially sustain myself anymore for some odd reason, and when I control most of the sea trade all over here, it's not enough. It's really not enough. Which is just stressing me out, because I didn't think that would happen. I thought when I was doing the Germans very hard, regular 50 campaign, I was struggling a little bit financially, but I thought it was because of all these poor ass fucking regions over here that have no money income. I have no resources to trade. But I was recording until my hard drive went out, and I conquered everything you see here, all the way down to Dacia, and all the way down to Apollina. And actually, no, I conquered all... No, yeah, I had Apollina, and then I had Corinth. Yeah, I was like at 43, and I needed 7 more to go. And I was financially stable. But I guess having nothing but sea trade, it's not enough. You have to have the land trade as well. That is fucking stupid. Oh, this is so dumb. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna lose this. Because I have no advantage. I have really nothing that strong. And they have artillery, which will totally fuck me up. So I need you there. You guys. Here. I don't know what to do. I'm lost.
Units, move out.
Reinforcements have arrived, eager for the taste of enemy blood.
Why do you fucking run? I did one click. And I can't do any more clicks. What the oh god damn you. If I can't take Rome, I lose. If I lose this army at Rome, I lost. There's no way I can recover from this. I am too broke, and I cannot financially sustain myself without getting rid of all of my military, which would still fuck me over because everywhere would riot, and everywhere would just revolt. So this pretty much determines whether I win or lose this challenge. And it's my own challenge! God damn it. Oh no. They missed. Alright,
sweet. Cavalry.
Go that way. As fast as you possibly can, because we need to take that artillery out. That's a pretty big priority right now. Fuck, the reinforcements are gonna be right here and they're gonna fuck me over. No, don't you fucking run. That artillery's gonna just... It hasn't done anything yet. But that doesn't mean it's not going to. There's the first bit.
Noble cavalry. Mock cavalry.
Oh fuck, 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 fuck. I knew they were gonna fucking attack me if I reposition myself. God damn it. Definitely fucking lost. Oh, what the fuck is going on? Oh, there's too much going on. God! This is so annoying. I don't know what to do. Because they're not going to set up in time for the fucking defense. One more try. If I lose, I lose. I fucking lost the challenge. That would be the end. Load. This is so fucking stupid. I just don't know. This is so dumb. Run! Oh wait, oops. The siege That's is right, broken. It's not.
No more move.
God. Okay. Yeah, I need that. I mean, for how strong my guys are, they're still not really a match. Like, the balance is so off. Because I don't have archers.
This brave warrior.
Maybe if I don't go after them, I have them come after me. Make them come all the way over here. Away from their artillery. Just fuck your artillery. How about that, huh? Let's see you fucking get over here. But see, this battle's gonna take a half hour just for them to come get me. Because they're probably gonna wait for the artillery to get here. What?
Unit march! Unit march! Unit march! Unit march!
Reinforcements have arrived! Eager for the taste of enemy blood!
Yeah, they're fucking marching it there. God damn it. Really, you're gonna go around, if he charges after you, you're fucked. Quick. Oh, it's only Hostati. man.
Cavalry, quickly. Cavalry, slay them. Slay them.
The feeble enemy have more men. These are more heads for our warriors to collect in triumph!
How are the Hazatati taking out noble cavalry?
Units! Units! War cry!
Runs from the enemy. Why should our warriors fight for an old woman like him?
Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Come on, you guys can do this.
Cavalry.
No!
Your warlord runs
you
from
let
the
him
enemy.
Go
Why
away?
Should our warriors fight for an old woman like him?
Really? Yeah, I lost it. There's nothing I can do. Oh, I lost the challenge. Come on, come back. Come back. Ooh, yes. You both came back.
Thank you.
come on.
Traitors! Move! Forward!
Cavalry! Follow!
Forward!
Kill that guy.
Marksman!
You have killed the enemy
general. Oh, thank you.
Now his men show fear. Now they may turn and run. Attack! Attack!
Units, be on.
Warband!
Longer a battle, this is a hunt.
The fuck are you doing?
No, a coward chase.
Oh, they better not survive. I'll be pissed. Get back there and hopefully you're fine.
Skirmish and warband!
Units! Units! Fire and
warband!
March!
Archer!
March!
Arch!
Arch!
Forward!
Arch!
March!
Arch! Axemen!
Raiders!
All right, well...
Units!
This is definitely gonna be close. Thank you. I mean, I can keep doing this, but I'd have to cheat. So, if I lose this, I'm just gonna save it, leave it alone, and if you guys say, go ahead and cheat, I'll cheat, but I lost if I can't win this battle. This battle makes or breaks this. And I'm kind of concerned on what's going to happen when they get to this point. Are they going to go around or are they going to come forward? Looks like they're going to go around. I can't get quite to the top. That's pretty much as high as I can get. It looks like they're coming in. Yeah, they're coming in. No, man. Nope. They just readjusted, fuckers. See, this is where I don't know what to do. I... Because they're going to hit me with cavalry on both sides if they stay going this way. If they do that, then I'm fucked. Which, that is what they are doing. So I'm fucked. Because that cav over there is going to give me lots and lots of problems. God damn it. Oh my goodness! Fuck. Come on, you gotta kill that guy. You gotta kill him. Or not. That's okay. Kill these guys.
Your war.
Yes!
You have killed the enemy general. Now his men show fear. Now they may turn and run. Attack! Attack!
I thought I ordered them to run. Why are they walking? Why did you guys reform that way? It's fucking stupid. Come on. I'm pretty sure I won this now.
Your warlord's bowels have turned to water, and he runs from the fight. Better that he die than live. Enemy flee from the field like frightened goats. Hunt them down and slay them all.
Oh man. Still in this, barely.
Is a great.
Oh crap. Oh, this is so stressful.
Fear us. Fear us. The land is out.
Yes. Thank you.
We're besieged.
Oh, you better not fucking be a huge problem. What the fuck? Come on, I've spent so much time with this to where they automatically lose because they've been running with a small army. Yeah, go fuck yourself.
Disengage!
I don't know what to do about this. I'm pretty sure I still lost.
Lord? Forward! Out of move! Move!
God damn it. Okay, well that's a waste. Well, no, it's not, but still. Awesome, I gained a shit ton of money. I fucking knew it.
Ready to sail.
Attack!
I knew it. I knew they were going to go after that.
Fort Freddy, destroy! The sea is ours! Kill them! The sea is ours!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Fort Freddy, attack!
Withdraw! Withdraw!
Unable to move.
Ready to sail!
I'm losing 6 grand. Ready then?
Orders. March. Destroy.
No. No.
General, forward!
Are they happier?
General, forward!
Yeah, they're slightly happier.
General! Move out! Out of move!
I'm still gonna have to blitz the fuck out of this. And I'm not good at blitzing. So after this battle, I'm gonna call it good, because you know what I should have done? I should have built a spy right here. Okay, in order for me to survive, I have to somehow take these three right here. I believe if I take all three of these, I'm safe financially. It's a theory, and hopefully I can get there. And I have to fight this battle because I need them, their numbers to deplete. So that way
This brave warriors is a
good okay, shit, I only have 3 of them.
Standard formation! Units, forward! Units, forward!
Units, right.
Units, disperse! Units, march! Units, march!
Oh, I didn't put the archers in! Oh, that's a big problem. Fuck it, I'll leave them there. Oh, that is a big problem.
New warriors have arrived on the field. Send them to kill the enemy.
March! Spears! Spears! Move! move out.
Actually, I need this to be as close as fucking possible.
March! Spears! March! March!
Units! Units, run! Units, move out! Units, stand and fight! Units, move out! Units! Units, forward! Units, units, phalanx formation!
Orders completed!
Oh, and then they're gonna put the honor guard on that side? God damn it. See, if I had archers, they'd be pelting them right now. What? No! No, 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 no.
Victory and defeat are the end.
No. 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 That's unacceptable. That, oh my goodness.
We'll fight another day.
Oh my goodness. Panicked by artillery fire. Go fuck you. Yeah, I know.
Pull back. Out of moves.
Cool. That was different. Right. Okay, I'm losing quite a bit.
Yes.
Ready to sail. Ready to sail.
Attack! We roll the waves.
Okay.
Ready to sail.
I have to send you back.
No more moves. Ready to sail.
You.
Set sail.
No, don't do that. Save.
Orders. Attack.
Oh, well then. This is interesting, because I'm not sure what to do about this.
Orders. Yes. General.
All right.
Orders.
Well, here goes nothing.
Destroy besieging settlement. Settlement under siege.
Because I can't afford to stay here.
Yes, General.
Alright, so I'll catch you guys next time. I really don't know how much longer I can last on this. This is insane. I can't do it. Like, I think I can, but at the same time, I think I can't. So, catch y'all next time. Have a good one. See ya.